निर्भय, यू वांट टू से समथिंग?
हाँ
टुडे वी विल स्टडी दिस पोएम, द बॉल पोएम. सो दिस पोएम इज अबाउट अ बॉय हु लूजेस हिज बॉल. सो दिस पोएम इज रिटन इन ब्लैंक वर्स. You know what is blank verse? Blank verse means there is no rhyme or rhythm in the poem. If you see the last words, they are not rhyming at all. So a poem in which there is no rhyme and rhythm is called a poem written in blank verse. Okay? No rhyme scheme. Okay, so this poem is about a boy who loses his ball. Okay, the boy loses a ball. He is very upset. A ball doesn't cost much, nor is it difficult to buy another ball. So a ball doesn't cost much. Ball is not a very costly thing. But then also the boy is very upset. Can you guess why the boy is upset, though the ball is not very costly?
Because he lost his ball.
Okay, he lost his ball, but it is a very small thing. He can buy a new ball. In spite of that.
Yes or no, it is not difficult to buy.
Ma'am, it might be special for him.
Yes, very good, Advit. Because this ball, he's very attached to this ball. This ball is very special for him. It is special because he has been playing with this ball right from his childhood. So his childhood memories are linked with this ball. He has a special.
Someone is gifted to him. Someone has to be gifted him, which is very close to.
Maybe that is also the reason. The boy here is very upset at losing the ball because his childhood memories are linked to it. He's very emotionally attached to the ball. So though it is a very small thing, even then he is so upset. Why then is the boy upset? Because his childhood memories are linked to this ball. He has been playing with this ball right from his childhood. So read the poem to see what the poet thinks has been lost and what the boy has to learn from the experience of losing something. So the poet is trying to give a very strong message through this poem that there may come situations in our life when we lose our material possessions. There may come situations in our life when we lose our loved ones, but we have to learn to tolerate the pain and move on in life. तो life में ऐसी बहुत सारी situations आएंगे, जब हमें हमारा कोई सामान खो जाएगा, जब हमारे बहुत कोई नजदीकी लोग खो जाएंगे, चले जाएंगे. So that doesn't mean the end of life. The show must go on. You have to tolerate the pain. It is a part of life. It is an integral part of human life, losing things, losing people in our life. So we have to learn to tolerate the pain. And we have to learn to get over from that loss. And we have to learn to stand up against the loss. So the poet gives this message by giving us the example of a small boy who has lost his ball. तो जीवन में बहुत सारी ऐसे situations आएंगे, जब हमारा सामान खोएगा, जब हमारे नजदीकी लोग हमसे बिछड़ जाएंगे, लेकिन उस दर्द को सहना सीखना है, उससे उबरना सीखना है. तो बेसिकली पोएम का मैसेज यही है. So what is the boy now? Who has lost his ball? What is he to do? I saw it go merrily bouncing down the street and then merrily over. There it is in the water. No use to say, oh, there are other balls. An ultimate shaking grief fixes the boy as he stands right, rigid, trembling, staring down all his young days into the harbor where his ball went. I would not intrude on him. So here the poet is telling, what is the boy now who has lost his ball? So what is the boy now means what should the boy do now? What is the boy now who has lost his ball? So the poet is giving us an example of a small boy who has lost his ball. And now what will this boy do? The poet also saw it go. So the poet was watching this boy playing with the ball and he saw the ball go merrily. Merrily means what? Merrily means? You can say the meaning of merrily. Batao koi. Akash?
I'm happily.
Yes. Yes, good. Merrily means happily. So merrily means happily. So this poet, he is watching this small boy playing with the ball. And the ball is happily bouncing down the street. And then merrily over there it is in the water. And the place where the boy was playing, it is near a harbor. It is near a water body. So what happens? The boy is playing with the ball. It bounced two or three times and then it fell in the water. There it is in the water. So no use to say, oh, there are other balls. So there is no use to say there are other balls because this ball is special for the boy. He has been playing with this ball right from his childhood. बचपन से वो इस बॉल से खेल रहा है. तो बचपन की यादें जुड़ी हुई है इस बॉल से. तो कोई उसको जाके दिलासा भी दे दे कि हाँ दूसरे बॉल्स तो है ना. तो उससे जो है उसका, हाँ बोलो. इज माई वॉइस नॉट क्लियर? हेलो.
No, ma'am, your voice is clear.
It's clear. Okay. Because it's showing that internet is unstable. So I thought maybe. So the poet is saying that it is no use to say to that boy that there are other balls. ऐसा कहने से अभी उसका दर्द कोई कम नहीं होने वाला है. क्योंकि इस बॉल से उसकी बचपन की यादें जुड़ी हुई है तो छोटा सा चीज. But it is very special for him. His childhood memories are linked with this. So what happens when this boy loses the ball? An ultimate shaking grief. Grief means sorrow. Grief. Sorrow. Dukh. Fixes the boy. So what happens? This boy is immersed. वो डूब गया है दुख में. He is just standing stiff without any movement. He is standing stiff without any movement because he is totally immersed in his grief. और दुख में वो पूरी तरह डूब गया है. As he stands rigid, straight. He stands straight, trembling, shaking.
Too shaking.
Shaking. Staring, looking down, looking. Continuous.
Down.
Yes. अब वो अपने बॉल को एकदम लगातार से देख रहा है, एकदम दुखी होके, बिना कोई मूवमेंट के. So now, what is this boy's reaction when this ball fell into the water? What is this boy's reaction? He is totally upset. He stands straight without any movement, and he continuously looks at his ball. All his young days into the harbor. So all his young days into the harbor. A harbor is the place where ships are kept. Shelter place for ships. So what has happened to the ball? It has gone into the harbor, and with the ball, all his childhood memories have also gone. All his young days. Young days means his childhood memories. So the boy has lost the ball. He has also lost his childhood memories with the ball. Young days. And where it has gone? It has gone into the harbor. Where his ball went. So his ball now has gone into the harbor. And with the ball, even his childhood memories have gone into the harbor. I would not intrude on him. So intrude means interfere, enter forcibly. Intrude. Enter without permission. Forcibly. So now this boy, this poet, he can go and console the boy. Poet chahe to us ladke ko jaake dilasa de sakta hai, but he does not want to intrude on him because he wants to make the boy sensible and responsible. He wants to make the boy responsible because the boy is going to face such situations in his life. So he does not interfere with this boy. He does not go and console him. वो जाके उसको दिलासा नहीं देते हैं. वो जाके उसको comfort नहीं करते हैं. क्यों? Because he wants this boy to learn the responsibility. And what responsibility? That even if you lose something, you have to learn to tolerate the pain. He wants the boy to learn this responsibility that
आज बहुत deep
क्या hello so
आवाज आ रहा है आपका मैं
आ रहा है ना so तो what the poet wants this boy to learn
the मैं आवाज आपको कट कट के आ रहा है
कट कट के आ रहा है रुको देखते हैं
मैम आपका आवाज कट कट के आ रहा
है और किसी को भी आवाज कट कट के आ रहा है जनरल प्रॉब्लम है तो उसको हम ठीक करेंगे हेलो
यस मैम
ओके ओके Hello. Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Now is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Should I repeat it? पहले जो बताए थे वो उसको repeat करें क्या?
Yes, ma'am. Please.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, so the poem is about a boy who has lost his ball. And the boy, he is playing near the harbor. And there is a sea or a river next to the harbor. And what happens? जब वो अपने ball से खेल रहा होता है, तो वो ball जो है वो पानी में चला जाता है. So the boy has lost his ball. What is the boy now who has lost his ball? What is he to do? I saw it go. Now, what will the boy do? the ball has gone into the water. Who has lost his ball? I saw it go. Poet ne dekha. So I here is the poet. So the poet saw this ball happily bouncing down the street and then merrily over. So this ball, it bounced on the street, bounced down the street, and then where it went? It went in the water. Ball se khel raha tha. Ball kya hua? Do teen baar bounce hua. Aur fir wo chala gaya paani mein. No use to say there are other balls. Now, it is no use to say to the boy that there are other balls. Ye keh ke usko dilasa nahi de sakte hain. Kyunki this ball was special to the boy. He has been playing with this ball right from his childhood. Bachpan se wo is ball se khelte aa raha hai. So all his childhood memories are linked to this ball. This ball is special for him. So it is no use to say that there are other balls. And when this boy loses the ball, what happens? Ball jab uska kho jata hai to kya hota hai? Wo puri tarah se dukh mein doob jata hai. Ultimate shaking grief fixes the boy, means he is totally immersed in his sorrow. So that ball is very dear to him because he has been playing with this ball right from his childhood. For many years, childhood memories are linked. That ball is so special to him. He is emotionally attached to this ball. Bhavnaen judi hui hain us ball se. And it falls in the water. So what happens? This boy is totally lost in his sorrow. Dukh mein wo puri tarah se duba hua hai. Aur wo lagataar jo hai bas paani mein dekh raha hai apne ball ke taraf. Aur ball ke saath uska bachpan ka din bhi paani mein chala gaya. All his young days have also gone with the ball in the water. So he has lost his childhood memories, young days into the harbor where his ball went. I wouldn't intrude on him. Now what is the poet saying? The poet is feels a lot of sympathy for the boy. Sahanubhuti to use hai, lekin fir bhi wo jaake us ladke ko comfort nahi karte hain. He has sympathy, but he does not go and comfort the boy. Why? Because he wants to make the boy responsible. So the boy has to learn this responsibility, that if he loses something, he should learn to tolerate the pain himself. So he should learn to tolerate the pain. He should learn to get over this loss. इस दुख से बाहर उबरना ये भी उसे खुद से आना चाहिए. एवरी टाइम इन योर लाइफ यू कैनॉट हैव पीपल टू सपोर्ट यू. सो यू मे देर मे बी सर्टेन सिचुएशंस व्हेन यू हैव टू बी स्ट्रांग बाय योरसेल्फ. सो दिस पोएट आल्सो वांट्स टू टीच दिस बॉय दिस लेसन ऑफ बीइंग अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल पर्सन. And what is the duty of a responsible person? That even if you face a crisis in your life, even if you lose something, you should learn to tolerate that pain and get over that pain. The show must go on. Life doesn't stop if we lose our material possessions. Life doesn't stop if we lose our loved ones. So we have to learn to tolerate that pain, that grief, and then we have to learn to get over that loss, and then we have to learn to move on in life. So he wants to, he doesn't support the boy, he doesn't go and console him, because he wants the boy to become a responsible citizen in a world of possessions. So this is a world of possessions, materialistic world. So people will take balls. So balls here are symbols of material possessions. So balls are symbol of material possessions, and our loved ones. So in life, there may be many situations when your material possessions will be lost. Maybe it is lost naturally. Maybe ki dusre log usko chura le. So balls will be lost always. So what is the poet trying to tell us by this line? That losing is a part of human life. Losing things is a part of human life. Will be lost always, little boy, and no one buys a ball back. And you cannot buy back the things that you have lost, because those things may be special to you. No one buys a ball back. You cannot get back the things that you have lost. It's not possible. So ball here is symbolic of all the things that you lose in your life. Maybe your material possessions, maybe your loved ones. So you cannot get back those things. If you lose something, it's very difficult to get it back. No one buys a ball back. Even if someone loves you a lot, he cannot get those things back for you. And no one buys a ball back. Money is external. So money is external. Money is just a external thing. Emotions are internal. He is learning well behind his desperate eyes. Desperate means what? Disappointed, hopeless. Bilkul nirash. Desperate means disappointed, hopeless. तो ये लड़का जो है, छोटा सा लड़का, वो जो है अपने लाइफ में पहली बार जो है किसी चीज को उसने खोया है, तो ये उसका फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस है. So this is, he was a very carefree boy, just playing with the ball, so happy. And all of a sudden, what happened? All of a sudden, he becomes very disappointed. He becomes very sad. Why? Because he knows that he cannot get that ball back. The ball which was so special to him. Itna chota sa ball ko paani se dhoond ke lana jo hai, wo mumkin nahi hai. So he is learning well behind his desperate eyes. इसमें कोई लाइन छूटा भी है क्या? ओके. हाँ, a dime another ball is worthless. हमको लग रहा था. So dime means US currency. 10 cents. हाँ, तो ball कोई बड़ा बात नहीं है. वो उसको खरीद के दे सकता है. बहुत महंगा भी नहीं है. लेकिन वो फिर भी उस लड़के को बॉल खरीद के नहीं देते हैं. वाई? बिकॉज ही वॉन्ट्स द बॉय टू ग्रो अप एज अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल सिटीजन. ऑल द टाइम पीपल विल नॉट सपोर्ट हिम, सो ही हैज टू लर्न टू बिकम स्ट्रॉन्ग बाय हिमसेल्फ. सो दैट इज वाई द पोएट डज नॉट बाय हिम अनदर बॉल. Because he wants the boy to stand up without any support. Because he may get many situations in life where people will not be there to support him. So he has to learn to become responsible by himself. Of course, it is a painful experience for him because he is a very carefree boy. And this is his first painful experience in life. But then he is going to face such situations even in future. So he has to learn to be responsible. Responsible and learn to tolerate the pain. Learn to get over this pain and learn to move on. So, and no one buys a ball back. So no one buys a ball back. If even if you lose something, no one is, can buy that back for you. So money is external. He is learning well behind his desperate eyes. So the boy is very disappointed, very hopeless, because he knows that he cannot get his ball that is so dear to his heart back. So he is desperate, he is disappointed. Usse pata hai ki pani se ek chota sa jo ball hai wo wapas lana namumkin hai, mushkil hai. To wo nirash to hai, but he is learning well behind, but he is also learning a harsh lesson of life. Epistemology, knowledge. Epistemology is a Greek word, and what does it mean? So what is this boy learning? This boy is learning the knowledge of loss, how to stand up. So it is, losing is an integral part of human life. You may lose your material possessions, you may lose your loved ones, as now is happening during this COVID situation. So, but people have to tolerate it, people have to bear it and move on in life. So how to stand up? Knowing what every man must one day know. Ye jo knowledge hai, wo har kisi ko ek din seekhna hi padta hai. Every man must one day know that you have to tolerate your loss, you have to get over your loss, and you have to move on in life. This is the harsh lesson that everyone must learn. So this small boy also has to learn this lesson. So that is why the poet has a lot of sympathy for the boy, but he does not support the boy. He does not go and console the boy. He does not buy a new ball for the boy, because he wants the boy to grow up as a responsible citizen, to become responsible, to become a strong person, and most know many days how to stand up. And you have to know, you have to learn how to stand up in life, move on and face the situation. Stand up matlab face the situation. To aapko aana chahiye life mein, aapko ye seekhna padega ki koi bhi cheez agar kho bhi jaye to us situation ka kaise hum mukabla kare. Ye to har kisi ko seekhna padega. It is a harsh truth of life. So any line that is not clear, puchna hai kisi ko kuch? Hello. Hello.
Hello. Yes, ma'am.
Understood the poem? So it is written by John Berryman. It is written in blank verse, no rhyme scheme, no rhythm. So glossary, oh, there are other ball. The word suggests that the loss is not important enough to worry about. Koi cheez kho jaye to aisa nahi hai ki bas wahi important hai. और भी चीजें हैं लाइफ में. सो शेकिंग ग्रीफ सैडनेस विच ग्रेटली अफेक्ट्स द बॉय. शेकिंग ग्रीफ मींस सैडनेस दैट अफेक्ट्स द बॉय. रिजिड मींस स्टिफ, एकदम विदाउट एनी मूवमेंट. टू इंट्रूड ऑन, हियर टू एंटर अ सिचुएशन वेयर वन इज नॉट वेलकम. बिना परमिशन के किसी, सो इंट्रूड. Then dime means 10 cents US currency. Desperate, hopeless. Epistemology, so understanding the nature of loss, knowledge of loss, what it means to you. Epistemology is the Greek word epistem, which means knowledge. And the knowledge of loss means what? Understanding the nature of loss. So, why does the poet say I would not intrude on him? Who can answer? क्यों poet जो है? Why does the poet say? Because he wants the boy
to be responsible.
Yes, Jia. Jia, repeat your answer. You want to say something?
Mom, because he wants to make the
Why doesn't he offer him money to buy another ball? He lost was special, and nothing could compensate. Was special. Another ball could not compensate for it. Okay. Then. Second question is, staring down all his young days into the harbor where his ball went. Do you think the boy has had the ball for a long time? Is it linked to the memories of days when he played with it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, he has had the ball for a long time. You will complete this sentence.
The boy has had ball for a long time.
Yes, the boy has had the ball for a long time, and it is linked. Is it linked? So it is. Yes, it is linked with his.
Yes, when it is bounced into the water, all his memories of the days of childhood flash in the front of him.
Yes, and with the ball, he has also lost many of the memories of his childhood. That sentence, which says all his young days into the harbor, ye sentence hai na, all his young days into the harbor, matlab ball ke sath uski bachpan ki yaadein bhi wo pani mein chala gaya. All his young days into the harbor. Okay, what does in the world of possessions mean? Possessions, materialistic world. Do you think the boy has lost anything earlier? Poem ko padhne se kya lagta hai ki
and no, ma'am.
He has never lost anything.
possessions के साथ relations we have with people. So no, the boy has not lost anything earlier.
Man, no.
अब पिक आउट द वर्ड्स पोएम में कौन सा वर्ड्स दिखाता है कि वो
I'm responsibility in the world of possession.
He senses his first responsibility. So this line
the boy.
He senses the first responsibility.
पहली बार जो है वो अपना responsibility समझ रहा है. So pick out the word senses his first response. What does the poet say the boy is learning from the loss of the ball?
He has a sense of this first responsibility. He has come to know what is loss.
Yes.
This is first ever loss in the life.
Came to know.
Now he would also learn how to stand up.
What is loss? How to become responsible, how to bear pain, how to bear loss, how to get over it, how to bear loss, how to get over it. So all these things he is learning, how to become responsible, how to tolerate, bear your loss, and how to come out of that loss, and how to move on, get over it, and how to move on. Okay. So, number six में जो है तुमको अपना personal experience लिखना है. तुमने कभी कोई अपना चीज खोया है तो कैसा